Hello everyone, welcome again on my channel. Today I'm going to do the unboxing of the Blackview A80 Pro. Okay, let's start with some specs. It has a 6.49 inch HD Plus display. It comes with 4 GB of RAM, 64 GB of ROM. It has a 4680 mAh battery. Camera is 8 megapixel and 13 megapixel. Okay, let's see what's in the box. First of all, the phone. SIM card needle. A screen protector and a manual. We have the charger, it's a fast charger, as you can see, a headset. And a USB-C charging cable. Okay, the phone. I ordered the green one. It comes with also a nice silicone case. As you can see, there is already a screen protector applied, but this one is not really good applied to the phone. It's full of bubbles. Then maybe it's good that there is an extra screen protector. Okay, quality looks strong also. Nice material. Yes, okay, and the back side we have the cameras, fingerprint scanner, on the right side we have the power button, volume button, on the left side we have the SIM card slot. On top we have a headphone jack. We have the USB-C port, some speakers and microphone. Okay, I'm going to set up my account and I will come back to you. Okay, I just set up my account. So let's start with the fingerprint scanner. As you can see, fingerprint scanner is working fine. That's no problem at all. On the phone itself also are not much extra apps installed. There's all standard Android apps. There's only one from Blackview. And some apps that I installed myself. For the rest is it clean Android, which is of course very nice. Okay, let's do some settings. Also, this is standard Android. Network settings, connected devices, display settings, sound, apps notification, battery, storage. It's pretty standard actually. With Smart Assist you can choose your navigation bar, you choose the layout, we have system information, let's see about the phone. Comes with version 9 from Android. I hope it will update to version 10. Security level is from May 5. Okay. Okay, let's see some extra specs. It's the Blackview A80 Pro. Comes with the MediaTek 6757 processor, 4 GB of RAM. It has 64 GB of storage, and what you can use is almost 53 GB, which is nice also. It's the Helio P25. Octa-core processor. Screen resolution of 720x1560. 6.49 inches. 265 dot per inch. It has the Mali T880. Okay, let's do Subway Surf. As you can see, it's working fine, not laggy. I expect you can also play the high resolution games on this phone. This phone is running very smooth. I don't think it's a problem. Okay, that's for the games. About the camera, let's go to the camera. The camera also pretty standard, as you can see. You have the video mode, picture mode, pro mode, beauty mode, mono mode, bokeh. Most of those features and a lot of Android phones from this price, they hardly work. That's why I most of the times I only test the picture mode and the video mode. Okay, let's do some settings. Maximum picture size 13 megapixels. Selfie camera, maximum picture size is 8 megapixel. We can do the video mode. Selfie video only HD maximum. The rear camera, you can do videos in full HD, which is pretty nice. Yeah, the rest is also pretty standard. Say, let's go outside and make some pictures. Okay, about this phone. This phone is pretty good actually. It has a good camera, makes nice pictures. Video quality is also okay, only it keeps on focusing. If you move the phone a little bit too quick, it's a bit shaky. But anyway, quality is very good. Phone itself also. I didn't see any lags or something like that. Game was also running smooth. I think you can also do the high resolution games. The only disappointing thing of this phone is that there is no Android 10. I read on internet with Blackview that they will send Android 10 to this phone, but I don't know when. I hope they do. Then this phone is really perfect. It's a very good phone. It's also light. It's nice. It's a good phone. It's a good phone for daily use. You can really use it as a daily phone. No problem. Okay. Now I would say thank you for watching again. And if you like this video, please like and subscribe. And I see you again in one of my next videos. Bye bye.